Mutlanti Foundation has as its social projects education, and under that we have maths, science, coding and technology, the fourth industrial revolution. We're already in Giyani, where we are almost finished with building an academy of maths and science for extra lessons in maths and science, so that the kids go to school and come and have maths and science lessons. So this is an idea with Flipton, because we work very close with Flipton, because you know, we are not the experts. So we bring Flipton and these other people as the experts, so that our kids from Soweto, or because this is not the first one, can get this exposure of real life global companies and take them out of their comfort and bring them here, so that you know, they can get a feel of life and have an opportunity to think big.
Khalema Mutlanti Foundation and Flipton are partnering. Simply, we believe that Africa, and South Africa in particular, have enormous potential. We can actually, in Soweto in particular, in townships, in communities, we're planning to activate the kids by bringing actually the experience itself of AI, robotics, experience in immersive technologies.
You are the guys who are going to do it. You're going to take this up and make it into the something special. You girls are the leaders of the future of this country.
We're happy about the partnership with Flipton because they have the expertise.
Things are moving incredibly quickly. We're not going to be sitting in rows like this. This is 18th century stuff.
We are building a platform that provides curated skills, curated people, curated interns to corporates in South Africa and around Africa, which enable them actually to have skills matching exactly the digital transformation journey that themselves are going into.
Hey, my name is Tebogo Bapela. I'm from Litsebogo Girls High School.
My name is Nontsikele Lelebogang Ngobo. I'm from Litsebogo Girls High School in Midrand in Soweto.
My name is Dorothy Xaba. I'm from Lufense Girls High School.
Firstly, I want to be a teacher. I like sharing knowledge.
A physiotherapist.
What I'm planning to study is neurosurgery.
Wow, a lot.
Critical thinking, and that artificial intelligence is very important.
I've actually discovered that I'm creative. That part I didn't know about myself. I actually discovered that I can come up with great ideas.
I've learned that with the coming of the fourth industrial revolution, technology is actually going to be a big part of our lives, and we really need to get with the times. And you know, artificial intelligence is going to be the new norm.
This for me is an amazing initiative, empowering young black ladies to get ready for the world of the future, which is a technology high-skilled requiring environment.
I want to see a change in young girls, just having more of change of mind, confidence and hope.
The girls coming from the townships with different backgrounds and what they've been exposed to is something which I wish I had when I was in high school. I mean, now they see that there's so many opportunities in IT.
This group of girls are gonna bring outside of this bootcamp. We want them to be, you know, passionate about the future. A mindset actually of becoming tech entrepreneurs.
I really wish them to use this technology and this knowledge that they gain in here to do great things.
I hope that they'll bring a new light on how they look at the environment and their society.
I hope they walk away with a sense that the only limit to their impact is their imagination.
Because what does tech enable us to do? Tech enables us to solve problems that are then a day-to-day basis using technology.
We are excited because I know the experts in this field personally. They want to transfer the skills to young people.
A real congratulations to the girls themselves. as an 18-year-old, I wouldn't have been pitching with the boldness and creativity that they've done.
We would like to thank all the sponsors that enable us to start the journey, all the communities that empowered us actually to communicate and collaborate with them, all the girls that participated in the event, all the mentors that came actually across from different type of industries. This is just the beginning.